meditation, spiritual living and vegetarianism. And I see there is a, with the nowadays youngsters, they want the success very fast, and they are so much aloof in the development of society. And I see a lot of young people, they don't even know who is an MLA of that constituency.
We don't have to know who is the MLA or the councillor. We have to know who is the Buddha in the equality.
Yes.
Who is the MLA? Who is the councillor? Who cares for them? You have to know who is the Buddha in the society.
But how to bring these youngsters into the mainstream, Patrik?
You spread meditation.
That's it.
You go from house to house, home to home. What are you doing in your home?
Yes.
Putting these questions in your mind and keeping quiet? You go from home to home, house to house. You spread meditation.
Dhyana prachara is the only solution.
Only solution.
Okay.
Learn meditation, practice meditation, teach meditation, spread meditation. Learn meditation, practice meditation, teach meditation, and spread meditation. If you are really bothered about society, you will only do this. If you are not bothered about society, you will only talk about all these things and keep quiet in your home.
Yes.
You will not move out of your home. If you are at the level of Buddha or Shiva, what does Shiva does? What does he do always? Shiva is always in meditation. The greatest master in meditation is still doing meditation. Practice.
There is nothing called seniority and juniors in meditation.
Everybody has to learn, practice, teach and spread. Everybody.